Good morning, lads. My name is General Bubble, and welcome back to Wish's house, where I don't know what happened last time. Because it's been a long time since I played this. Sorry, college kind of happened. So, let's continue. Is this the right way? Who knows? Oh, I can jump. I mean, run fast. Wait, what was that? I kind of remember this. I don't know. How do I? Okay. Go where only one eye is open. Okay. Let's see, both eyes are closed. Both eyes are closed and these are both open. How? I think it's here somewhere. Yes! I did it. Goody goody. Go in. That eye just looked at me. That's scary. That's kind of scary. What is that? Stomping. Ah, those are spikes. Scary spikes. Let's go in. What is a note? Read the note. Make sound in all four rooms. What? Is this one of the rooms then? A teacup. A teacup. Small music box. It's missing its key. Alright. Should I play? I have a bad feeling about this. You don't even know. This is kind of nice. Teacup and saucers on kitchen wagon. Okay. Big glass cupboard. Which we can't open. I mean, it's not important. What is this? Dresser. Oh shit! And I died. I told you I had a bad feeling about this. Good. Alrighty. Let's do this again. Maybe. Oh fuck, I didn't see it. Never mind. I know how to do. Alright, go in, because we're a brave little girl. Look at me, I'm spikes, I'm so menacing and blah blah blah. Make sound in all four rooms. Yo! This floor is pretty quiet. Good. I didn't see you there, kitty cat. What is this? Blue eyes see the score. What the hell? A pumpkin with a face carved into it. Don't hit it. Might come chase after us. Some playing cards. Ooh. What is this? It won't open. Do I have to hit a pumpkin? Big pumpkin. I'm gonna hit it, see what the fuck. It makes a pleasing sound. You're okay. Alright, nothing happens. Hit it. It doesn't make much of a sound. Pumpkin with a face card. Okay. It doesn't make much of a sound. Okay. Nice beat you got going on there. Alright, let's see. Toy soldier with a fake gun. No, that's not fake. We witnessed that before. A book titled Eye Studies. I don't know. Should I read it? Yes. People have different eye colors. We know the following about women in this region in particular. Woman's eye color depends on her hair. The four hair colors are silver, black, gold, and red. Four eye colors are brown, green, blue, and red. Silver-haired women have red eyes, and brown-haired women can have either blonde or red hair, and brown-eyed. I can't read today. Alright. You need not play. Okay. I don't want to play. A gorgeous vase. Can I break it? And see what the hell is inside of the vase? Because I have no idea what to do. Perhaps there's a room in here? Yes. A toy box, it won't open. Oh, a witch's diary. See what do we have here. I asked all the friends who came to my house after that. They were all eaten by the house. But it wasn't enough. Okay. Oh! Now it works. Okay. It's a jack in the box. Yay! Alrighty. Some playing cards. I don't know. Do nothing. And I hit this one. It opened. Oh. Ooh, so that changed. What the hell? A red chair. Alright. I can see that much. I can be sand. I can be a bird. What am I? Am I a woman? No. Okay. I don't know, am I a mirror? I have no idea. Trial and error. Let's. It was the clock. That doesn't make any sense. At least to me. A turnkey fell out. The queen key. Oh, the turnkey for the box. Music box. Good. Wait, this changed? Or no? It didn't. No, it didn't. What the hell? Turnkey. Item. Queen key. Insert the queen key. Nice music box. I hope nothing kills me this time around. What was that? I must save on you, kitty cat. Thank you. I think I made sound in these rooms. Thinking of a blonde hair woman. Her gaze goes into the distance. Alrighty. What was that? It fell down. Did this change? Large clock. It's not ticking. Alright. How do I get sheet music? Because for this piano here, you need sheet music or the piano kills you. Alrighty then. Back in black now. So what I need to do, I think, is go into the painting room here, gaze, and go to here. I think you see a white sheet. Oh shit. That was weird. Okay, but the guy already warned me, so goody. So the sheet music goes into the piano, and the piano starts playing, and there was a girl running towards me. Good. I like when little girls appear in horror games. Grand piano. Oh, download. Download. Go. Back. God dang it, back. Sheet music. Musical score with notes on it. Here? Yes! Please, the music and the piano. Whoa! Don't play piano, kids. It's gonna murder you. Is there sheet music? And do nothing. Ooh, pretty. Okay, it's pet a turnkey. A king key. Right, and may I know. Just wanna see here. Let's do the music. It's pretty. Alright. People are just enjoying the concert, I guess. Send someone Cindere. Cindere, okay. People are just sitting and enjoying the concert, and I'm just disturbing them. Good. No, that's not it either. Look how easily you can get lost in this game. Or maybe I'm just stupid, who knows. Perhaps it's both. So you push a chair, jump on it, item, use the king key. Is it a king key? Clock starts ticking. Sun was made in all the rooms. Good. Heard an unlocking sound somewhere. We opened the door. Good. Amazing. It's a sound of progress being made. What's that? Do a check. His legs are bent. The door opened! Yay! Finally! After like half an hour, the door opened. A dark glass stained window. A sobbing statue of a woman. My ring. It's not here. Wow. Have you lost your ring, miss? What was that? The grand piano. It stopped playing. Oh, somebody was mad. Gorgeous ones. A fireplace. I would like to look inside. There is a hole and an iron ladder going down. Descend. Perhaps we'll find something, who knows. You never know with this game. Whatever it is, I don't like the sound of it. A bust male figure. What? I don't like the sound of this place. Why do you stop that? Don't open. Not good. Tableware, glasses, and scissors. Nothing particularly eye-catching. The handle is covered with black sticky stuff. Also known as the blood. A heated pot. Open lid. Look. wiener and some cabbage are boiling inside.
Lunch.
That sounds delicious, actually. This place is dark and full of skeletons. All the skeletons have hands. Oh, because the cook chopped them off. I guess your game. Kind of. All the skeletons have hands. Okay, so what do I do with this? Just inspect. There's chopsticks in skeleton's ribs. Take them. Got golden chopsticks. Jeez, these people sure have aristocratic ways of eating. That skull just moved. I mean, it's alright, but can you not be as creepy as you are, please? Search inside. Item. Golden chopsticks. Search for chopsticks. Dots. The chopsticks caught on something. A pig ring! The lady wanted the ring. I'm just gonna put these back because kind of watched what happens if you don't. Chopsticks. Item. Golden chopsticks. Put back where the ribs. Okay, I'ma just go by. Moving shelves and skeleton things and ribs and stuff. Who's knocking? You hear someone coming down the stairs. Hide. The fuck? What was that all about? Oh fuck, I didn't save. Ring. Talk. A pig ring. Therefore you give her a pig ring. You hear someone running down the stairs. Coming down the stairs. I did it, yes! Alright. Lots of things. My ring, alright. Since you want your ring, put the ring on. Heard an unlocking sound somewhere. The door opened. What horrors lie beyond this door. I am not going back. No, sorry, I'm not going back. Oh, what? The fuck just happened? Was there a little girl that saved me? Good. Am I her friend? Pick up that doll. Why am I so slow when I place the doll? Pick up that doll. Place it here. And this doll. You place it here. And this doll. You place it over here. the door open. Good. Oh, we're outside again. Cool. A half empty cup of ginger tea. Never tried ginger tea, to be honest. Yo. Seems this is the top floor. Fine one. Good. A beautiful flower. How do you do? Flower sock. Good. Canned sweets. I want sweets. Why does this girl get so many sweets? I mean, she was sick, so I didn't see what that meant. Whoops. What is the? Can I look under the table? There's a skull on the floor. Why would there be a skull on the floor? Ooh, okay. Strange. Very strange. Now, let's explore this room here. It's pitch black. No. Apparently there's nothing to explore here. Oh, never mind. Oh fuck. This whole place is falling apart. Jeez. What is that? Then a girl came over to play. A cute girl. With golden braids. That's me. I am the cute golden haired girl with braids. And canned sweets. Well, that's not unsettling at all. Should I touch the clock? Oh, everything kills you in this game. Why though? Why can't you just let me progress? What is this? Talkative plants. The flower ladies are beautiful and can speak. These are their favorite. These are their characteristics. White flowers are beautiful. Oh, the garden. Okay. When touched by rain, oddly their petals glow. Red grasses are knowledgeable, but they're always lying, so be careful when conversing with them. Yellow flowers are lovely to a fault. The pollen produced by these flowers is a strong medicine that can kill or give life. Alrighty. It's locked. It's pitch black through dark bars. Birdcage? Little birdcage. Look. Something feebly flaps its wings. Do nothing. At least I think. Can I open? No. It's from the shot. Good. Awesome. You want to know how to axe a flower? Sure. Uprooting and plucking are both proper ways. So, uprooting and plucking are not the right ways. I forget how. By cutting it or uprooting it. None of the three ways are proper. You should just give up on it. Well, I say, good sir, that I think you're lying to me because a book told me that you lie. Uproot. No, uprooting is bad. Let me just save. Yes. Save before that. How do you do? I'm fine, thanks. Uproot. Nope. That wasn't the right way to, you know, kill a flower. I assume because axe a flower, pluck. Oh my god. I got a flower. Good. This is finally some progress after like 20 minutes of doing nothing. Goody. I heard her ugly wail. I heard it. Yes. Our promise. Here you are. Got a white powder. Is there something you're hiding from me? No, they're happier. Awesome. A vase of artificial roses. There's a strawberry shortcake and chocolate cake on the table. cake. I want some cake. What is this? Medicine. It's locked. Someone's moaning inside. Wheeze, hack, cough. Medicine, you got any? Yes, actually I do. I just need a little, please. Okay. I'm gonna give him a white powder because that's medicine. I will give you some powder. Wait a sec, I don't have a... without that. Without that, I can't even use this. Open cage door. Something invisible leaped. Hidden in the darkness. That's a hint. There is a dark door, I think. Do I still have my roses? No. Well then. Alright, and I think I will leave this off. It's cool. I like it. It's cool. But yeah, like and favorite if you enjoyed. Subscribe and keep on marching bravely into victory. And I'll see you all in the next video!